There is a huge gap in between the bed frame. It was easy to assemble, but for instance, if I push it towards me, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna cover that gap, but then I will have a gap in the middle. And I ordered it queen. The box says it's queen. And unfortunately, after I saw that, I went back to do my reviews and I noticed that there was a bunch of bad reviews. I was trying to contact the manufacturer, but I couldn't see like a exactly link. So I could have just contact someone. So that's why I'm giving it a bad review.